这边是黑熊，这是熊猫，这边是黑熊。哦，熊猫比黑熊大。
占地面积达3.1平方千米，距成都市区仅10余公里，一条熊猫大道穿行而过，将成都熊猫基地连入成都主干交通网，交通便捷。按照国际一流景区的建设和接待标准，成都熊猫基地不断加大环境。
Special, very special for giant pandas or shark, because it's connected to the, you know, the muscle we chew. So because panda eat bamboo, but bear eat meat, and meat is more difficult to set them apart. So, but bamboo is more like difficult to chew, so this muscle is more functional than the bear's, so it's more sharper than that. And for the teeth here, you can see the bear's is sharper, but not the bear, the panda. Because that bears eat meat and bamboo, and panda eat bamboo, so they don't have to be that sharp to chew.
Thank you.